Hello there, our football travels have taken us to the eastern part of the English capital. A clear night here at the London Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I can't wait for this one.
Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, set the nerves down, looking forward to a good game here.
An effective challenge. Hello, great to be with you. We're here in Stratford at the London Stadium, a ground built originally for the Olympics in 2012. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, talking is over, the game plan is set. Now it's up to the players to go out there and make sure.
In the right place to intercept. Schultz. Mustafa. Switch of play. Mustafa. Crisp tackling. They got there to intercept. Mustafa. Well, they get the ball once more. Getting in there to take it away. Mustafa. Losing possession a bit easily. Vigorous see what they can do with this corner. Now the delivery.
Game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, he's through here! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
What can he do from here? Real danger. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Lam. Mustafa. It looks promising. Jawuska. In a perfect position to read it.
Derek, I still can't believe that didn't go in. What a save.
Müller. Mendes. Well, the attack fizzled out. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. And he's got them in the tracks. Disappointed with that pass.
He'll be happy
to have regained possession. They've lost it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Schultz. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Replay, super fast counter-attack football at its best, and then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Well, possession ceded. Getting forward. Love. An attack full of promise. Given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. Torn. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Go down to our reporter, Jeff Reed.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sure, but he's tough. And I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. And it might be. Müller. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Inside the box. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Comes. Not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. You don't want to lose possession there. Under real pressure, they've come back. Perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Really good challenge. Conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. He's in behind. Big chance it is. Now he has his hat trick. A special moment for him.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, it's easy to be critical. And I'll stress, I've never been a goalkeeper. mistake leads to the goal. No doubt about it.
Good tackle.
And they have possession again.
It might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Going to have 2 additional minutes.
Minimum every week. They have not hit those targets today and paid the price. Not good enough.
Hello, wherever you're watching from the Spanish Basque region, this is the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray, and joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
I'd say this looks promising. Just cutting off the supply.
Nos informan desde Objetos Perdidos de que les acaba de llegar un bolso rojo con rombos blancos. Repetimos, un bolso rojo con rombos blancos.
You've got to say.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Beautifully timed. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Jawuska. Ramos. Promising attack this. Defensively, and that that will be the keeper's ball. Is it going to be? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Throw-in's given. Plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Can they make one of these passes count? Could it keep it? Is it going to end up being productive for them? Oh, that's an interesting pass. Alas, he's made his move too early. Side. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. The switch of play now. Not a great pass. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And a useful cross. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, couldn't keep it. Jabuska. Continues his run. This was a bad ball. Short of the clearance. Favoured a short one here. Not too far away, just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing, and he read it superbly.
Great vision.
Is it going to be? Onto something. I'm sure they can conjure for that. And a warm welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me at the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Cabelas. Lam. Brilliant save. Over it comes. So a throw in here. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, that is how to play advantage. And it's a bit too easy for his opponent. A very good tackle.
Esta es una llamada para los padres de Gabriel. Vuestro hijo os está esperando en recepción.
Mustafa. Mustafa. In the right place to cut out the pass. Can they get in behind them? Defensive challenge. But following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. And firing it into the air. The goal is his. The keeper really not part of the equation. So there we have it. 2-1. Comes. chance to whip it in.
Lam.
And he keeps going. A tidy challenge. The attack looks promising. Mustafa. Positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Going for the tip! And unfortunate about it, Lee, just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Jawuska pressing high to win the ball. Of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Boy. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We are at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Nicely cut out.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you put pressure on the opposition defence and they look like a creepy. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Mustafa.
Lam.
It might be on for them. Looks promising this. Look after the ball when they have it. They're sloppy in possession. What can they do from here? High pressing work. Surely a goal! I tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would bring it from them. They restart the game, and only one team in it. Making progress. Carried promise, but petered out. Ball's gone. movement. Mustafa. He must play with the cross. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. He's rightly asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Jawuska. Wonderful tackle. Lam. Not able to keep possession. This might have potential. Mustafa. In the perfect position to ring it. Interesting pass. Didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Mustafa. Lam. Showing patience as well as persistence in the middle. An attack full of promise. Lost it. Promising attack, this. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. And couldn't keep himself onside.